Okay, and I have the original Sapphires with us. Introduce yourselves, ladies.
I'm Lois Peeler.
Laurel Robinson.
And Bev Briggs.
It's such a pleasure. We've seen the movie. It is absolutely, it's probably one of the best Australian movies to come out of Australia in a very long time. And I think it will do exceptionally well overseas. How did you feel with the outcome of the movie?
On a personal note, I felt that the movie was fantastic because they put together the story very well. You know, all of the things that were important, they touched on particular eras, issues in that time. But when people come out of the movie, it was very uplifting and they loved the music. So, you know, that was good.
The music is fabulous with Jessica Mauboy singing away. Oh, absolutely brilliant. All of them have got brilliant voices.
Fantastic. They are. Yes. We were a bit nervous at first when it first started up, but no, they have, as Lois said, touched on all the issues and happy with the writers. My son is the writer.
Were you happy with the way it's been received? Like, you're happy with the reaction from the crowds and the audiences?
People come, I'm in the supermarket and people come up, you know, and Aboriginal people that we I've never met come up.
Yes.
I was in Best and Less the other day and it's just wonderful, you know.
Well, on my personal note, I think it's one of the, like I said, I think it's one of the best Australian movies to come out in a very long time. And the fact that it's actually about your real lives, your real story, I think is just brilliant. And you should be very, very proud. And there's a whole new generation that now know your story. So congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks.